Hello everyone, welcome to Creative Friday on iPen TV. And today I'm going to show you how to use scent leaf to cure cough and other 7 diseases. But before we proceed, please subscribe to this YouTube channel and click the link beside to get notification whenever we upload new videos. Now let's get started.
How to use scent leaf to cure cough and other 7 diseases.
Many people cook food with this leaf without knowing its health benefit. Well, if you cook with this leaf, keep it up, for amazing good for your family. Scent leaf is a wonderful leaf in Africa. Do you know you can use scent leaf to cure many diseases and infertility problems? Here are the health benefits of scent leaf. 1. Scent leaf cure cough. Just take some leaf, wash and squeeze out the juice, add hot water and drink, or give your kid above 2 years to drink. 2. Scent leaf solves indigestion problems. Any form of stomach disorder, just make some juice out of it and drink. 3. Scent leaf prevent heart disease and problem for those who smoke, and for anyone. 4. Scent leaf lower sugar level. 5. Scent leaf relieve pains like menstrual pains, fever, malaria, coughing, respiratory problems. Drink scent leaf tea, it will make you feel better. 6. Scent leaf act as mosquito repellent. 7. Scent leaf help with infertility problems. That all for today. Please don't forget to subscribe to iPen TV and click the bell beside to get notification. I am Johnson. Bye for now.